It's a shame that during the opening of the Olympics, when all weapons traditionally are silent, we have the reverse. On the day of the Olympic opening, the Georgian leadership has taken very aggressive steps against South Ossetia and virtually started hostilities using heavy weaponry, artillery, tanks, and there are victims, people killed and wounded. There are also casualties among Russian peacekeepers, and this is very sad. And this makes us uneasy, and it will, of course, draw a reciprocal action.
Viva lo, viva lo.